How do you balance between the studies of Deen and Dunya?
You should, number one, you should study the basics. Number one, you should study the basics. Before your dunya, you should study your salah, your tahara, okay? Your zakah, your som. This is very important. After knowing the basics, okay, now you like to study the fiqh, the seerah, the other things, okay? You can, I don't know what is your job, what are your responsibility. Fix a time and you can study maybe every day, half an hour, and you start from the important, then less important.